I wasn't chunky rolling. I actually wasn't chunky rolling. But now this should allow me to... We're good. Oh God. Oh God! Son of a bitch. Okay. And through part of the castle that has four Lancer statues. Okay. This would be a lot more tenable if I could work my way slowly down there, but not gonna happen. $1,200 I don't care about. $1,500 was a bit much to lose all of a sudden because that was three levels. To the left. Okay. Four Lancer statues are. There they are. I see it. Oh God. Whoa. Whoa. Ninja, raiding with a party of three. Welcome in. Hey, welcome in, everybody. Sorry about that. I just had to do a chicken run. Mega Man Legends. Very nice. Give the game a chance to catch up. So that's the tower. Oh, very nice. Pizza is always nice. Oh God, they're all waking up. There's the teleporter. I see it. You're on the last boss. Very nice. Yeah, if you carry more than 70% of your maximum equipment roll, your dodge rolling will become slower and clumsier. If you exceed maximum load entirely, you can't roll. Oh man. Yeah, dishes are not cool.
I got a case of malt liquor stashed in the trunk.
Whoa!
Mr. Marvin Gaye on the CD. We are going
to
get all the way down.
I appreciate it nonetheless.
Give me the good times.
Okay. I will cup the balls. And I'll even tickle the taint.
More food for the undead in this area. We get them hungry for you, in case you got this far.
There's a reason I call this man the Kingslayer. He takes on all challenges, no matter the odds. If I were to describe who he is in Warhammer 40K lore, he is a Black Templar. He chains his weapons to his hands, and he does not let them go until it is time to stop fighting. You don't have a choice. And Godric's Great Rune is now on. Okay. So... okay, so how do I probably need to go back to... So at this point, I think the play is to go back to the table, and they'll tell me what to do with it. At a bonfire? Okay. There it is. With the Great Rune menu, you can equip Great Runes that have had their powers restored. You can use a Rune Arc to give even greater benefits to your equipped Great Runes. So it'll have a... Hold on. So what you're saying is it upped my stats? So each of these great runes will have a smaller effect, and when you use a rune arc, the effect is improved. Okay. Gotcha. So that's why everybody has it. Okay, so if I look at my status... Yeah. Everything did go up like 3 points. No, my endurance went up 3 points because I spent 3 points on endurance. No, my stats haven't gone up yet. So it didn't give me any benefit? So it gave me no benefit. I only get the benefit if it's... Trying to wrap my head around this. This great rune is known as the Anchor Ring, found in the center of the Elden Ring. Yeah, I kind of got that. It's like the embers in Dark Souls 3. You can pop an ember and it practically doubles your health. It doesn't have any effect unless you've popped an ember. Sorry, I thought that the Great Rune would be like a +1 or a +2 to all stats, and then when you fully empower it, it's like a +5 or a +10. But it looks like no benefit until you use a Great Rune, and then it affects your stats.
Hello there.
Okay, and nothing there. Cool. Okay, so our Great Rune is now done. We return to the Lunar of the Lakes. And there we go. Okay, here we go.
Back again, are we? Not everyone can tell how good my wares are. You've a discerning eye, you have.
Okay, so can't do anything with those. There's the smithing stone twos, but I need some more. And then what do you do? Crystal Dark, Spellproof Dried River, and Shatter Shard Arrow. Okay. Yeah, it extended people's. Yeah, it added a new NPC and it extended some quest lines. I did see that. Which means Nefeli might actually do stuff after you finish the Solovis part of her quest. And it's like one of those things now where you have to trade off, do you do Solovis or not? And there may actually be consequences now to lying to Solovis. Which will be interesting, mind you. Let's see if Nefali is down here. She's not yet. Okay. Helped her. And what's going on here? Actually, yeah. Oh, yeah, I saw that. That was hilarious. Let's go watch that. It's worth it. This is worth watching. This is what happens when you roll through fear. There he is. That's all that's left of Godric. You know what? I'm gonna see about. I have a feeling I know where Nefeli is. Yeah. I must have missed it. Okay, we're gonna. Oh, everything loaded in this time.
Thank you.
on, bitch. Let's go. Okay. Maybe cost a little much to go over here, but you know, I got some decent runes for that. Pretty sure Nefeli is on the left side of the round table hole just before the Bell Maidens at this point. Okay. Well, now you guys get to know my secret talent. If you ever write something backwards, I can read it. No problem. I can read upside down and backwards. It's something that's been going on. I don't have alcohol, so you're just gonna have to make do with this. Yeah, it is what it is. You happy? You happy now? So you're saying she's now over by the Bell Maidens. Oh, there she is.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses.
The Arsenal Charm. Oh my god, that is what we needed. Thank the Lord. What am I at? I'm still at medium luck, but we're better. Yeah. Okay. So now we go north to Renala, who has another one of the great runes. Everybody's changing up colors. Doing bad things to a Coke bottle. Getting your money's worth, I see. Temporarily boost item discoveries. The golden increases your. Okay. Okay, so we got that done. Back to the Lunaria Lakeshore. You sure you want to go do dishes? No, but he's going to. Have a good lurk. I'll see you. I'll see you when you get back. Okay, so if I go to the east, that looks like that would be a place to go look. Come on, Torrent. You can do it. I believe in you. You can render. Well, hello there. This looks like it could be a church. The Purified Ruins. Anything worth here? Doesn't look like it. So on we go. That's a weird statue if I ever saw one. It wants to gargle. Oh boy. Okay. Carrying Glintblade staff. Okay. So I found the staff. Got him. Come on. Okay. Away we go. We still got a bit more to go. Ah. Oh, I'm looking out the wrong way. I need to look off to my right. So there's the road. They said they wanted nothing to do with the shattering, and it still came to their doorstep. This looks like the right way. This looks like the path. Okay. Okay, we're gonna leave him alone. I see that. I see it. I don't care. More precision on this one. There's a sight of grace down here. Oh shit! Jerberg, I'm dead! Whoop. Oh my god. So Godric went down with Nefeli's help. Nefeli gave me the arsenal charm, which is good. Come on, Torrent, let's go. Buds. Oh, hello there. What do we have here? What have we here? Crystal cave moss, normal cave moss. Okay. Hmm. needs some more damage. That didn't even do a little bit of his health. For this to empty out a bit. Dead from the poison. Okay. So we need to figure something out about the poison. Because that's not going to do. That is not going to do. There's a stake, which means we are close to the end of this. Shit on a shingle. Did I step in it? Are you kidding me? Wow. Okay then. Well. Okay then. Come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, I am so dead. God damn it. Oh, okay. 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 Immunity. Okay. Are you kidding me? That's right. Focus the jellyfish. That's just right. Ring sword insignia. Okay. Okay. Focus the jellyfish, please, for the love of God. Ah! There, that'll cure my ailments. Now I don't have to worry about them. Okay, so that took care of that. Wait. Okay. Okay. Moving on. What the fuck? Okay. All right. Side of grace. Reach out and touch grace. Where am I? Still a ways south. So at the fork, I want the right. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore that witch jail. Okay, so yeah, that's my destination right there. Down. Crystal buds. Trying to laugh at me for ambushing me, but you can't ambush what you can't catch. There we go. Yeah, game's lagging out a bit.